Oh, thank
you.
Yeah. Thank you. Abigail,
thank you.
Those
of you guys that just
walked
up, this is Randy. He's a
Tom and Marmoset.
Grab that
peak. Grab that peak. I'm gonna be there in a minute. I love
it. Okay. Mini Marmoset. It basically looks just like him, but they're called cotton tufted marmoset because of those cotton ball ears.
So he was born here, or he was born
here? These guys are Presidians.
Right. Yep, I've been with them ever since. They've
been around for a very long time.
They're pretty small. They're only about this big. And if you guys, did you guys get a chance to see the Pets Ahoy show?
Yes.
I see a skunk run across the stage. His sister's in that show, so you may have seen her today. Yeah.
Thanks to Randy, there were five.
They're both in show business. And if you guys are just...
hear them chirping. They make about 40 different vocalizations. It kind of sounds like little birds chirping. But what's really neat is that they can do a different vocalization for a different threat. So if something's coming at them from the air, it sounds different than if something's coming at them from the ground. They're from the northeastern coast of Brazil, naturally. Now they've been, one of the reasons that they're vulnerable is because they're captured for the illegal pet trade. And then people realize what an awful pet they make and set them free. So now they're found all over, but they're not naturally found there. He's got big teeth. And he's got the camouflage. He's kind of got a pretty orange underneath there. And a banded tail.
Has he ever bitten you?
Oh, many times.
Really?
Yeah. actually, not ever angry at me because one of the good things about learning an animal is knowing when they're in a bad mood. He's not in a mood. I don't bring him out. It's up to him. But if he was mad about